That's right. We have a big treat in the kitchen this morning. We have our good friend, Chef Jamie Wells from the Coast Guard House, and she's going to be making us not a dessert this morning.
No, I'm switching it up a little bit.
What are you making us today, Jamie?
We're doing a little bit of our crab cakes.
This is exciting. This is our signature one.
This is one of the signature ones. Been on the menu for a little bit while with a change in the toppings that go with it. So it's one of the good ones.
It's really good one. So you have a lot of ingredients over here. I'm excited to see how this whole thing comes together. I've actually never tried to make a crab cake at home.
It's actually one of the most simple things you could possibly make.
Is it really?
Really.
I wouldn't think that.
One bowl. That's it.
Oh, I love that. Okay, so run me through what you got, because this crab looks delicious.
Doesn't the crab look nice? So we got our crab lump meat, nice and fresh. Look at that, those thick shreds.
I mean, the really big pieces in there.
Right? And we got a little bit of red onion and red pepper. Got to bring out that little crunchiness, brightness. Dijon mustard.
That looks good.
A little sriracha for a heat.
Ooh.
And then you have your binders, so breadcrumbs and eggs. And you can kind of switch up your breadcrumbs if you want it not as tight and flaky.
Yeah.
You can use this. And then if you want something a little crumbly, you can use bigger breadcrumbs.
Oh, that's a good
idea,
too.
Make your own, season them.
Okay.
A little cilantro goes in there, salt and pepper to spice it a little bit, but very basic.
I didn't realize, actually, it's kind of like the basic ingredients, because it does come out to be so flavorful and delicious.
And bright with all the colors and everything. And we serve it currently on our corn salad. I know it's coming to the end of the season.
I was just going
to
ask you about the corn salad over there.
So similar ingredients in the corn salad.
Okay.
You have that red pepper, red onion, but it keeps it nice and bright. I know it's coming to the end of summer,
Okay.
Come and get it. We're changing the menu in a couple of weeks, so you want to come enjoy it now.
Actually, I was just going to ask you about that. So you still have the summer menu right now.
Still have the summer.
Obviously, Coast Guard House is such an iconic place in Rhode Island. So when will you be changing it?
About October 17th.
Okay.
So middle of October, you'll see some of the new items come on. We have our traditional items, lobster mac and cheese. You know, it's a big one.
Oh, I love that one.
But a couple new ones in there that you might not have seen before, so that's going to be fun. And then dessert might be changing before that. Yes, dessert menu usually changes probably the week beforehand.
Okay.
And I'm bringing back the bread pudding.
Oh,
I know
you are
everyone bothers. Yeah.
Okay.
Everyone gets on me about it, but it will be making its appearance. So you'll see some changes there.
I love that. Well, you're so talented as to what you do. I mean, whether it's desserts, obviously, or making the signature crab cakes over here. So, and we love when you're here.
Oh, I love being here.
She's like family when she comes. As soon as we heard yesterday you were coming, we were all excited about it.
I did make cookies. Don't tell
them,
but I had to make something.
You had to make something sweet for us. Well, again, Jamie's going to be with us throughout the entire show today making these delicious crab cakes, so make sure you stick around. But for now, we're going to kick things back over to the guys.
And we are back in the Rhode Show kitchen. Jamie is here from Coast Guard House in Narragansett. We've got crab cakes on the menu, and I know Jamie said it's simple and easy to put this together. Basically, one bowl, and you can make this.
One bowl.
She's got the little, you know, thing here.
Got the mold. You don't have to use the mold,
but it does help. I get it.
Makes it look nice.
I think it looks nice when you're doing something like this. It would drive me crazy if somebody just went like this and put it in, but
right?
Some people do.
And you can do any size. Like, these ones are like our normal size ones, but if you want to do a little appetizer versions, just do a little quarter size.
Right.
That's a big fan with the crab.
Do you want to tell everybody again what you got in this?
All right, so you got your lump crab meat.
Got it.
Your red pepper and your red onion. A little bit of cilantro. I got my binders. You can use 1 to 2 eggs. You kind of, based on feel, your best utensils are your hands.
Right.
So a little bit of breadcrumb.
So it's not too like watery, right?
Nope. You want it just to stick together just like that.
Yep.
That way it forms a beautiful
shape.
It doesn't fall apart when it's in the pan.
Got it.
So we got our stages going on.
Okay.
I got the foreman, we got some cooking right now.
And then how long do you have this in this pan here?
So hot oil, a little nice sear on both sides, probably about a minute on both sides, gives you that beautiful color.
Right. And even just picking it up, I mean it holds together pretty very easily.
And then I like to pop mine in the oven, keep it a little bit more crispy.
Mm-hmm.
But it's totally up to you. It's already cooked through, so it's nice and ready to go to eat. Like I said, we got our corn salad over
there. Did you make the corn yourself too?
That I did not. One of my prep ladies did it for me.
Oh, right. But it's not.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
We make it in house, nice and fresh.
All right.
We use fresh steamed corn, a little bit of the same red onion, red pepper, salt and pepper, a little bit of vinegar in there.
Right.
Gives you all those same flavors.
And even though obviously next week from this Sunday will be fall will roll in. People are still down at the Coast Guard House, and this time of year can be absolutely beautiful.
Oh yeah.
Down there, perfect weather. not muggy.
Not at all.
And a lot of the tourists are...
The breeze on the side is very nice. We got a lot going on, too. I mean, with the slower season ending, or the busy season ending, my bad.
Yeah.
We got our igloos are coming back.
That's great.
We got Come Over October is coming up. So that's a new program we're doing. It's celebrating the wine industry. So all throughout October, if you come in, $28 for a bottle of specific wines that we have going on. If you order an appetizer, it's a great deal. We have a beautiful wine selection. Huge menu. I don't know if you've ever seen it.
Oh, yeah. But. No, it is. And, I mean, that's great, so everybody can go down there. If somebody wants, like, when the igloos do come back, obviously, you got to go on and
You got to make a reservation. Right? Okay. Okay. I mean, I'm not going to lie. People have started calling already.
No,
they're not even up yet.
I bet they do. Absolutely. Absolutely.
They're awesome, though. It's like being in a living room, just enjoying the ambiance when you're there.
All right, so do you want to put, we can plate this
Let's plate it. Plate Let's
this
do
up?
It.
All right, what do we got to do? You probably...
I trust you. No,
you're going to trust me?
I trust you.
You are? All right.
Yes.
Okay.
So we got our chipotle mayo.
Got it. So you're going to put a little of this on here?
Yes. Okay. You don't have to do as fancy as a swoosh as me, but...
I'm going to do a little...
Let's see
how we're doing. That's not...
Oh, that's nice.
What was that about?
It was...
You told me that
you're coming to work tomorrow, right, for me? We're doing
right.
a little switch up.
Well, just show me... You can show me how to swoosh. All right, so then we're going to put a little corn, right?
A little corn.
All right, so...
Where's the base there? Like I said, this is on our summer menu. It's coming to an end. Come get it while you can.
Right.
Typically, we switch up what goes with it. You'll get those more winter vibes, a little heartier.
Mm-hmm.
We might be coming out with a lobster cake appetizer instead. You know, people are more fans of lobster than crabs sometimes. So keep an eye out for that.
We'll put one of these.
Put one of those.
Right on here.
Put both
this.
Of them.
Okay. And then
so pretty.
I'm going to do a little side action like this here. Put that there. You got any cilantro? No cilantro?
I have a little cilantro over there. We do have a little watercress on that one. Yeah, just steal it.
Take it off here. Look at that.
Look at that.
That looks nice. I could be your sous chef.
You could.
I could be the sous chef over there. All right, now, can you get those chocolate chip cookies? Where were the chocolate chip cookies?
Because that's coming off screen.
That's what I'm really interested in. Oh, they look delicious.
We'll put them on this giant plate.
That's all right. Yeah, just put them on the plate. That's fine. They look great.
Boom. There you
Perfect.
Are.
Perfect. All right, so we're going to have this, too. Check this out. I'm going to swing this over here so we can get a nice shot. This one's, just for the record, this one is the one I did. And hang on. Hold on. This is the one that Jamie did. I think
yours takes the cake.
I think it's not so bad. Like, I didn't do a bad job.
No, that's spot on.
I didn't do bad. Oh, and these are the chocolate chip cookies. Yeah.
Can't go wrong.
All right, so one more time, what are some of the other things you have going on down at the Coast Guard?
So we got, obviously, our menu change coming up. We got our specials coming back.
Yes.
Wellington Wednesday.
Oh, you made that.
Yes.
That's delicious.
Those ones are so good.
Yeah.
That's always a big hit. Prime rib on Mondays and Sundays.
Nice.
That's always a good one as well.
Yeah.
Vintage Tuesdays. So including outside of the Come Over October,
yep.
we also do Vintage Tuesdays. So there's a discount on bottled wine.
Well, that's all perfect.
So that's always a good deal.
All right. Go down there and check that out. Coast Guard House is the place to be. I know fall is rolling in, even a better time to be down there as well. And you can find all of the recipes and more information about Coast Guard House. All you got to do, head on over to roadshow.com.